I was looking for a good time. I was down so low, thought I'd never get up. Then a midnight lady with eyes of green, she looked much older than 17, said I'll take you to a place that you've never seen. If you're looking for a good time, looking for a good time, looking for a good time. She took me away downtown to a smoky cafe called Beverly Joe's. A little window opened and she knocked three times. She whispered to a guy, he's a friend of mine. Said, take off your shoes and come on inside. If you're looking for a good time, looking for a good time, looking for a good time. And a man grabbed me from behind and said, you just got caught. Well, you're underage and this is a raid. I should take you in. Well, I'm gonna do a favor and let you go. But don't you let me catch you around here no more. I'm looking for a good time, looking for a good time, looking for a good time. When I got home, my bare feet, daddy said he should have put me over his knee and asked me where I've been till a quarter to three. He said, looking for a good time, looking for a good time, looking for a good time. I'm going to do a favor and let you go. Don't you let me catch you around here no more.